The entire purpose of imprisonment is for reformation, rehabilitation, and reintegration of offenders back to society.